hit by a car over the weekend on New Year's.
The three-year-old girl has died from the injuries she suffered that night. She was hit in the street near the apartment complex where she lived. KMBC 9's David Hall joins us live with tonight. David?
Yes, good evening, guys. Even though she was just 3 years old, little Aaliyah Portilla was known out here in this community along the 1600 block of Washington Boulevard out here in Kansas. And we were told earlier today that she would say hi and bye to her neighbors out here. And a lot of these neighbors can't believe that she's gone.
Aaliyah Yoselin Portillo's picture said it all, always smiling, cheerful, and full of life.
She meant the world to everybody. She was very sweet. Very loving.
The little girl has died just days after a car hit her along the 1600 block of Washington Boulevard in Kansas early New Year's morning. We spoke with her godmother, Carmen Lorenzana, about that tragic night.
They parked across the street in front of the Red Cross. Jocelyn, she was crossing the street with family members. When she stopped and turned around to look behind her for her mom, and then the white car hit her and threw her probably more than 20 feet away.
Lorenzana is also the property manager at the West Hyde Village Apartments, which is where Aaliyah and her family lived. It's also near the accident scene. She says that night they were coming home after grabbing dinner. The apartment complex parking lot was full, so Aaliyah's mother had to park across the street. Not only that, but the night before, the electricity went out, so it was darker than normal. Power has since been restored.
It's very sad and very unfortunate, because that would have helped a lot.
Even though the speed limit on this street is 30 miles per hour, Lorenzana says she's noticed another problem.
Speed-wise, yes. Speed-wise, we've had several accidents. As a family, we just have to stick together.
And Lorenzana says that Aaliyah's father was deported back to Mexico, and right now he's trying to get his hands on a visa so that he can be here in time for the funeral. Now, also, we tried to reach out to the Board of Public Utilities, but they were unavailable for comment, and police are still investigating this incident.